Hey guys, this is not being posted for any reason other than for me to remember it. Okay, so I am currently 18 and about to be a freshman. Why is this song playing for the second time? About to be a freshman at, maybe I should start a YouTube channel. Maybe this will be like the start of my YouTube channel and like I'm gonna be making bank at Liberty. Anyways, so I'm 18. My name's Kaylee.
Wait, didn't come for you. It came for this.
I'm from Bacon. I'm from Fayetteville, North Carolina, and in a week and 5 days, I will be heading up to Lynchburg, Virginia, to attend Liberty University as a freshman. And yeah, and I'm doing a dorm haul of everything that I have so far, which is pretty much everything that I need. So yeah, let's just get right into it. First off, I have this cute little throw pillow from World Market. So cute to go along. Oh, my vibe for my room is like pink, orange, yellow boho. So like warm tone boho. I don't know.
It's earthy. But like,
I don't really know how to explain it, but it's cute. And then this gigantic pillow from Target. It is so comfortable.
Comfortable?
It's so like it's so nice. So get you one of these pillows, Target.
Casaluna brand.
Casaluna. She's a bit pricey, but she's worth it. So she's huge. So this
is
like, if you can just, what did you say? She's a mammoth, of course. So if you can just imagine, this is on my bed, and then I also got this other, like, this yellow pillow from Target, so, like, this one will be right here, and then there's this one. So, like, typically, we tend to go get a bit crazy with our throw pillows, but we're in college in a dorm, and we don't need that many throw pillows. So I tried to keep it simple, so I'm just sticking with these three. I have a basic white comforter. I'm actually using my sister's old comforter, so I'm saving money. Pottery Barn, she pricey. But, so I have a white comforter from Pottery Barn. Really cute and simple. And then I have these three pillows and then a little throw blanket that I still have to get. I do not have a throw blanket because I'm trying to decide what color I want for my throw blanket. Then what I'm sitting on, this super cute yellow stool ottoman from Home Goods. She pretty much matches my things. Not perfectly, but that's okay because they're not gonna be side by side. So that's what I have for that. And then I have a little shower liner. We're going out of order here, but that's okay. I have a little shower liner for my shower. And then I have this little bath mat for, so I have a shower and a sink in my dorm, which is awesome. So this one I'm thinking is gonna go in front of my sink. This is from Home Goods. It's like a little rainbow and it has tassels at the end. Super cute. I love it. And then this one I plan on putting.
Her nose and mouth is dripping and she just wiped it on my computer.
That's what happens when she makes biscuits, because she's sweating, I'm telling you.
Okay.
Then this one is for in front of my shower. I got it for 50% off. It was $8. Hello. So super cute.
Hello.
So those are my two bath mats. My shower curtain, I don't know where it is, but it's from World Market and it's just a white or like ivory shower curtain with like little tassels all on it. It's super cute. Then I got me some nice good towels from Home Goods. They're just like a really good quality because I'm very picky about my towels. So I got three of these big ones. Three is probably all I need, so didn't do more than that. And then I got two of these for like hand towels or face towels. Yes. I'm not gonna show each individual one because they're all the same. So yeah, that's it for my towels. And then I dropped some money on Amazon the other night and some of my packages have come in. So an umbrella is an essential. So I got a little black umbrella And then I got one of these little head scrubbies. I already have one, but I preferred this one, so I got another one. And it was only like $7. Then some little toothbrush heads for my electric toothbrush. Over here, you can't really see it, but it's a 9-cube little cubey thingy from Target. It's the white one that you put like the little cube boxes in. So yeah, I got that for some extra storage. I have no idea what this is, so we're gonna find out together. From Amazon. Oh, okay. It's these little thingies. You stick them to like the wall, and they like hold brooms and mops and stuff. So that's for like my vacuum and my Swiffer and broom. Figured that'd come in handy. So that's like a 4-pack of those. Let's see what else I got. Okay.
Did you keep all your sheets together?
So here are the sheets I got. May or may not return these. They're just regular sheets. So yeah. And then I got these little shower hooks. They should work nicely. They're from Home Goods. So yeah, I have that, and then this Amazon package. Oh, I got a diffuser for my room, since obviously we can't have like candles in our dorm. So my diffuser is somewhere over there, but here's some essential oil for it. I got vanilla. Can't really go wrong with vanilla. And then, oh, I'm sure y'all have seen these on TikTok. They're like little chom choms for my rug in my dorm that I've yet to get, but I'm going to get eventually. Because that'll get crusty, I'm sure. And then my Mima got me this little calendar whiteboard thingy. Super cute. So I'm gonna use that in my dorm. And then just a really basic hanging mirror that's white. I got this. So yep, that's that. I got this little lamp from Target, $12 lamp. You can't really not get it, you know? She cute. So this will go on like my nightstand, I figured. Then over here, you can't see it. Hold on. I mean, it's in the box, but I got a little vacuum. Heard it's a pretty good vacuum, so I got it. And then in here we have some hangers from Home Goods. I guess I'll need. It doesn't really smell like anything.
Mm-hmm. I think it smells good. It's a nice natural, okay. Don't spill
that,
smell.
Please. A 25-pack of velvet hangers. And I also ordered a 50-pack of, like, these kind of hangers, but, like, they're not velvet. Because I prefer the velvet ones, for, like, shirts that are, like, loose. And then I prefer the plastic ones like that. Like the ones that twist, like the hook twist, but like a plastic thingy for like t-shirts, so you can just pull it off. It's easier. And then in this bag, oh, I got this today. I just got some like white sheer curtains with like little polka dots on them. What else did I get? Nothing really for my dorm, except I got Taco Cat Goat Cheese Pizza to play in the common area.
Very fun.
It's a fun game. You should get it. And I also got some clear command hooks for my little lights that I have. And then these command hooks for like
my curtain rod.
And then some gold spray paint for a couple of things that I have to spray paint. And then we'll go over here. Spent a lot of money at Target getting just some essentials. So these little hand towels are nice because they can hang. So I figured I could hang this by my sink. It's just like a little pink towel that I can use to dry my hands. So I got that, and then a little loofah, some razor heads, some shaving cream, some Q-tips, some fingernail clippers, a nail file. Yeah, not really that special, but it's necessary. And then got a little toilet brush and some all-purpose cleaner spray, lemon scented, some glass cleaner, some toilet bowl cleaner. That's it for that bag. Hold on. I'm trying to keep everything organized.
No.
No. Okay, that's enough. What else do I have? Oh.
Stuff you haven't even opened yet?
A Brit is essential for college because you don't want to drink that nasty sink water, even though it is nasty sink water that you're drinking. It's just filtered by a Brita. So I got a teal one.
Go Seahawks.
Yeah. Go Flames. And then, hold on, over here. Okay. I got this little tin shelf hanging closet organizer, like one of those thingies, for my shoes. I'll probably cut it in half because it won't like fit in my closet thingy. Here's the diffuser I was talking about. I got a cute little diffuser from Target for my dorm. Look at her. Isn't she cute?
Let me go ahead and set it up.
Yeah.
You can test that with the oil. And then put it back in the bottle.
And then some scissors. Hold on. I'm trying to keep everything organized. And then I got this cute little basket. Figured I could put it to good use in some way or another. I got two of these, Target. Here's the other one. Let's see what else I got. Okay, I got some lint rollers, and then I got a little dish brush and a little Dawn Power Wash. The pear scent is the best. Oh, it's leaking. And then a little refill for when I run out. And then I also got a little mirror. A cheap little mirror from Target for when I want to do my makeup. And then this cute little lamp. She was pretty cheap. And I'm thinking about spray painting all the silver parts gold. That's why I got gold spray paints. We'll see.
We are.
So yeah, that's that. I still have more stuff in boxes. What is that? What is that?
It's from the dye on the outside of the bag.
Are you serious? You think that's what it's from?
Yes, I know what it's from because it was like on the outside of the bag.
Can we exchange it?
If you really want to.
Yeah, I would like to.
Okay.
So there's a stain in my basket. This one or a different one?
Both.
Oh. Why? Oh, it's from the Dawn Power Wash.
Yeah.
Lovely.
I would move that out the way of all your other cute stuff.
That's stressful. Okay, so that's fun. Now we have a few boxes. Oh, I got a broom and a 3-pack of Clorox wipes.
Your box is open. Oh, that's my textbook. Don't need to return, so never use.
Now, boxes. We open boxes. I'm kind of going to be far away, but that's okay. Is it still recording?
Yes.
Okay. First box. Let's open her up. Alright. Don't know what this is.
It's a shower shell.
Oh, is it really?
Yeah.
How do you know?
Did I see?
Okay, yeah. They're really packed in there, but they're little like adhesive shower shelves. I got them in black. Yeah. Not gonna unbox those, but they're all over TikTok, so I'm sure you've seen them. I mean, they're not all over TikTok, but they're on TikTok. Next, we got just a white extension cord. And we also got...
Is that your key thing?
Oh, it's my, yes. Okay. I love how you know before me. It's a black, like, little command hook keychain.
There's no point showing, they can't see anything.
Okay, well, it's like a black strip. And it's adhesive, and you stick it to the wall, and has 3 little hooks on it. That it's black, and we're gonna spray paint it gold.
Let me see.
Why?
Because I have the spray paint up here, so you know where it is.
So yeah, there's that, and then some drawer dividers. Like they're adjustable, and they divide your clothes and your drawers. So that's it for this box. My room is a mess now. Next box. Ow! Ow! Ah! Hope it didn't cut anything. I'm good. We're good. A power tower. It's a tower with outlets and USB plugs. I have one behind the phone, but I wanted another one for my dorm. So yeah, I have a little power tower. It was warm this way the first time. So that's cool. Some batteries. I think that's what this is. Yes, a 24 count, 12 AA, 12 AAA, I'm assuming. Yes, batteries. Because those you need, I'm sure.
It's good to have.
A steamer that I canceled the order on.
Too late.
But it came anyways. So yeah. That's it for this box. Next box, big box and a heavy box. Please skip.
I knew this one.
Bruh. Here's my 50 pack of plastic hook swivel hangers. Ugh! The Brita that I canceled the order on as well, but it came anyway. A 4-pack of, please skip the song. A 4-pack of Brita filters. A laundry backpack that I'm going to look so hot carrying in the halls. She's huge.
The magic.
And sparkly. And sparkly, buddy.
Show it! It's essential!
I got a squatty potty. And that's all. Dance break!
this can be part of your haul, technically. This could technically be part of your haul.
And then I have a MacBook Air on the way. This is not it. But she's gonna look similar. So hope you enjoyed 20 minutes of me sharing all the things that I have gotten for college.
You also got a bra.
I did get a bra. I really wish I knew where my shower curtain is. It's probably in this house somewhere. I just don't know. And Starbucks. Yeah. That's all my supplies for my freshman dorm. Hope you enjoyed. Subscribe.